an ocean of emptiness, slowly swallowing the world. The seat of your denial, perched precariously in the murky gloaming. We spent long nights immersed in crumbling, worm-eaten volumes, plumbing the forbidden secrets of antiquity. The crossroads, a beacon for the broken and the battered. Pride, more devastating than the horrors of 100 campaigns. Onward once again, though all the world's horrors bar the way. Perhaps the world was a dream. Even so, it is surely worth remembering. Hellion. Once more into the maelstrom, in search of what hope yet remains. Anything that lets us travel further is worth the cost. Comforts are exhausted. Ahead, only trial and tribulation. Results are encouraging. A petty hindrance. abandoned or forgotten. It is ours now. Are you shaken? There is so much worse in store. Summers of years gone, to write, think, and rest. One learns quickly when survival demands it. Your coach must be maintained if it is to carry you where you must go. The tainted crop continues to spread its tendrils of rot and pestilence. Rancid crop grows unchecked and abhorrent. Destiny will not be denied. This unkempt study evokes a feeling of the familiar, does it not? Amidst the spoils, an artifact of unparalleled power. A simple choice. At least it should be. Cooperation is the key. Thank you. bafflement and vexation. The flame, burning brightly for all the world to see. Fog is parted. Our way is made clear. An elementary problem, is it not? Collaboration confers advantage. On to the next. A petty hindrance. Cannot be walked alone. Another impediment, cleared with impunity. Thank you. supplies this way, if you can make it. Refreshing commune unburdens the mind. In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose. Robber. Chapter 1. Luxury's Lap. Born into money and married into more, she spent her days on horseback and her evenings in the ballroom. She was the object of her husband's boorish lust and drunken temper, placating his worst tendencies with a veneer of gracious deference, all the while indulging murderous fantasies of freedom and the fortune that would soon be hers. Thank you. last variable can make all the difference. Comfort in company. This wound, at least, has been tended to. Slow suffering begins. A lesson taught is a lesson learned. Unpleasant in the extreme. This work is noble and necessary. The loathing abates. There are yet places such as this, where a little light still gathers. The means of mastery. The next stop is leagues away. Plan accordingly. Reconfigure. Meet each challenge on its own terms. Spend what you can, or wealth no longer has meaning. If indeed it ever did. Will you press on into uncertainty? Or claim what you can. Rain, fire, and rot. Is there no sanctuary from this madness? Barnacled timbers of the coastal villages are sodden with salt and secrets. A bit of comfort on the road to damnation. Propriety floats listless on the tide, brined in noxious degradation. Push forward. Lamentably, there is no other choice. Ache and muscles burn. The body requires attention. echoes of humanity, twisted by hopelessness. Anxiety foments insidious fears. Pressure. A brilliant conclusion. Masterstroke. What matters most is we reach the mountain. Alive, if possible. Leviathan's breath thickens the air. calculated generosity, but a welcome one nonetheless. Deliberate and methodical appliance of harm. Nightmares and blaze the trail to your redemption. The loathing whispers. Supplies this way, if you can make it. Yourself. An opportunity squandered. Yourself. Straightforward and effective. Thank you. righteous action. What matters most is we reach the mountain. Alive, if possible. An impressive haul. Put it to good use. A simple choice. At least it should be. Restless souls thrive in chaos they create. Resentment, the slowest and deadliest poison of them all. Suffering strengthens the bond. Scavenge what you can, and be off once more. Chapter 2. Nightcap. Night after night of disrespect and abuse, enough was enough. It is a difficult thing to face the past, and even more so to reconcile with it. Madness is easier than holding out against it. They are heroes. An elementary problem, is it not? To save themselves, they would slip beneath the brackish waters and be reborn in the image of their aquatic demiurge. Collaboration confers advantage. resentment. The slowest and deadliest poison of them all. A beautiful illusion that was the world. Fragmented and undone. Breakthrough. Cooperation is the key. Early results are encouraging. A little help impeccably timed. The slow suffering begins. lesson taught is a lesson learned. Scavenge what you can, and be off once more. Suffering begins. A simple variable, easily resolved. In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose. Suffering begins. Early results are encouraging. The Leviathan's breath thickens the air. rope impeccably timed. Amidst the spoils, an artifact of unparalleled power. This is no place for decent folk. Sadly, some casualties are to be expected. This wound, at least, has been tended to. greatest test of all. Straightforward and effective. Abandoned or forgotten, it is ours now. Searches the dying world for the keys to her own salvation. The enemy weakens and wanes. Thank you. wound, at least, has been tended to. Them again. I am sure of it. Let us hope their desperation can be eased. Your coach is laden. You can carry no more. Test. of all. Steady yourself. This is no time to falter. She fades into the shadows for the last time. Learn from each attempt. Deepen your understanding, and victory will come.